Foster Zimmel on the defensive end. Giannis makes a move. Inside, Eubanks goes up over Ingles with a right-hand jam. And that lob was a beauty out of the double team right to him.
Well, Kev, I don't like the call, but I'm not as upset about it as I normally would be because it gives us a chance to see this. It gives us a chance to see Drew again over Joe Ingles. Big dunk, and that should have been an and one because Ingles appeared to be in the restricted area. If he was in the restricted area, that's an and one because you can't be down there.